It's the thigh shorts, and you're going to get a set of four. These are sale priced today, but only through Thursday. And I want to just let you know, right now they're $33.98. That is $7 less than our typical QVC price. We've sold 85,000 sets of four, so you can know how many are out there. But I want to go through the colors first of all. And we have sizes small, medium, large, extra large, 1X, 2X, 3X, and 4X. So we've got a great size range, very inclusive of just about everybody. This is the graphite set. And that's going to give you a gray graphite, but a couple like a rose right here, that blush tone, and white. So that's the graphite set. This is the nude set. So it starts out in the ivory, goes to a little bit more of the sun or the warm beige to the sun beige to more of that cafe au lait. So that one's called the nude set. This is the basic. So you go everything from the black and the white, which obviously are basic, to a nude and a light pink. So that's basic. Here's the mauve set. It starts with the mauve down here, but then goes into more of the ivory, the little cafe au lait, and a little navy blue. So that one's the mauve. And this next one is called pastel, and that's a little bit more periwinkle, ivory, the mint, and a peach color. So this one is pastel, this is the mauve, this is the basic, these are the nudes, and this one is the graphite set. And again, sizes small through 4X. Save the $7. Get it while it's on a sale price. We're going to talk with Kalina about this. And this goes back to a couple of different things. This is not a girdle, nor will it feel like a girdle at all.
Correct.
It's really more about smoothing,
yes,
isn't it?
It's about smoothing, Mary Beth. And when's the last time that you went out and shopped for a slip? I know if I'm looking
time.
For a slip, it's impossible to find.
That's true.
So this really does, this has turned into that modern slip. It gives you a gorgeous smooth backside. It does that without restricting, without binding, without making you feel like you can't breathe. This is literally just about creating that very nice smooth silhouette, so that your maxi dresses look that much better, so that your joggers look that much better.
A skirt
turns any skirt into a skirt because of the fact you actually get two of the solid finish and two of the lace in each pack.
Mm-hmm.
So you're holding that lace. So if a little bit of that lace happens to peek out, or even if a solid edge peeks out, it looks like a bike short.
Right.
So it does really turn, as you said, any skirt into a skirt. But Mary Beth, this is about giving you the coverage that you need from the waistline through the leg. You can adjust it so if you're wearing something a little bit shorter, you can adjust that leg and it will stay up. But this is also about the Ultimare at the crotch panel.
Yeah.
Patented technology knitted into that crotch panel, moving perspiration away, working for you. And what that means in terms of this kind of silhouette is that it's going to help to reduce chafing. Where there's skin-to-skin contact and where we perspire, we constantly chafe. I don't care what size you are.
Yeah.
So with Ultimare, it's quick drying, moving the perspiration away, making you feel cooler, fresher, drier, more confident throughout the day.
Right.
So it really is a garment that goes that extra mile. This is the leg band, Mary Beth. And I want to show that just because I want you to know how forgiving it is.
Yeah.
This is not a true, this is not, as you said, it's not a control garment when you put it on and you feel like you can't breathe. It's just going to give you a very nice smooth backside. And with the fact that this lace can peek out, Larissa had styled this a while back under a shorter pair of shorts. And I've reached the age where if I wear something shorter, I'm like, what can I do to possibly make this a little bit longer?
Yeah.
She had a shorter pair of jean shorts and the lace was peeking out through the bottom. And it was an accessory item.
Yeah.
Looks super cute. So it really takes, it goes underneath literally everything you have in your wardrobe, trousers, you know, as I said, joggers, maxi dresses, sweatpants, everything that you have, because you can't tell where you start and where the garment starts and ends, which is absolutely amazing.
I want to remind everybody, we've sold 85,000. You're going to get two with this banded bottom and two with the lace bottom. I'll go through colors again in a moment, but I want to tell you we have sizes small through 4X. How do we size on this one, Kalina? What would you suggest?
What I would say is what you would normally order in a QVC bottom size is what you would order in a short like this.
Yes.
But if you'd like to put in your waist measurements and your hip measurements and look to the left, that's where your sizing is. But as I said, whatever you would normally order is your QVC bottom size. And that's what I would order.
I agree, because I own the even the ones that are even just a little longer, and I ordered them in a medium. They fit beautifully. I've been wearing them. I especially like them under skirts and things, and like you said, maxi dresses, things like that, that really make a difference. There is that retail value. That, those should be $25 each. That's $100, and we're at a sale price that saves you another $7 off QVC's price, and that's $33.98, but that price goes up in just a couple days.